Hi boys, welcome the video. How to fix World War Z crashing on PC or World War Z hashtag. Okay, click right on this. Select NVIDIA control panel. Okay, now select manage setting option. Now select program settings option. Select app option. Now select World War Z icon. Okay. Select OK. Okay. Now select icon World War Z. Click right and select properties option. Now select compatibility option. Select run this program compatibility option. Select Windows 7. Now enable run this program as administrator option. Select Apply option and Accept option. And run game. Thanks for watching the video. Bye bye boys. Comment video please.